Hello, wherever you're watching from the Spanish Basque region. This is the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It is Athletic Bilbao against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one.
So, and good work to deny the chance. And a corner for Atletico. A foul, but advantage played. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, as soon as you start putting the ball in the net, 3 goals in the last 3 games, that breeds confidence. And when you've got a player that sharp in front of goal, he's a huge asset to the team.
Extremely sloppy in possession. De Marcos. Great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
Lost it. Nothing wrong with that idea. Well, not quite. Jimenez. And that was a very fine read. And very deftly cut out. He's in with a chance. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Trippier has lost possession. Raul Garcia is opening up for them. Can they take the lead here? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Could be an interesting avenue. Excellent defending. Here's Benyat. Going well. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Can he put it away? Top notch. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Oh, surely. Well, every finisher's dream, and it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now, all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
A sloppy pass. Garcia. Intelligent threaded pass here. A wayward effort, and it's not going to help his team, Lee.
Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought, and he just rushed it a little bit. Technique was all wrong.
Couldn't keep the ball. And showing fine vision. Wonderful chance. Can they slot it home? Garcia. Looks promising, this. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Well, the crowd are pushing their team forward. Great atmosphere here. Surely the pressure will count.
Lemar. Correa. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And the cross goes in. It's in! They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in. It's going their way, 2-0. Can he finish this? It's still alive. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display. has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Here's Benyat. Good visualization and execution. Well, the post getting in the way there. Well, after that piece of woodwork bruising, the goalkeeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, it's their best friend, the woodwork. Keepers always tell me that. It certainly helped him out there.
Thomas Lemar. Goalkeeping of the very highest order. Oh.
It was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Atletico's corner, a very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality, quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
So the corner played into the box. And with that, the first half draw. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback.
Well, Bilbao certainly in.
And he's broken free. It has to be, surely. Well, it might still work out for them. It might be. Marcos Llorente has it. Berchiche with it. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Real chance. Big chance it is. Superb counter, but no reward.
Well, dynamic football, utilising their pacey forwards to full effect. Just missing the finish.
Now Correa. It's with Williams. Williams, can he take the chance? Well, that's a procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Opportunity it is. Back from the byline, and he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Well, the perfect tackle, really, and now a throw-in. And that's an important intervention. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And fed forwards. He takes aim. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Williams. Will it be? Of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
João Félix. Williams. Can they convert? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Targets available. Cross comes in. Great chance with that header, but he's sick. Oh, he's given it away. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. promising looking ball. Correa. There's a slide rule pass. Staunch rearguard action. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Williams. Untidy in possession. DeMarcos. Oh, a nice looking pass. Williams. Shot attempted. Jimenez with the block. An important interception. It should be. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And it looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Benyat. In full control of the ball here. Good visualization and execution. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Williams. Well, he's given it away. Bertice. A glorious chance. And in it goes! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And here's Lamar. Williams. Munyain. Real chance. And this time, it's in! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Correa. And here's Lamar. Joao Felix. Excellent vision. A wonderful intervention. Munyain. Williams. Nothing wrong with that idea. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying it.